ॲक्च्युअल कॅप्टन विर्याचं स्टेटमेंट काढलं त्यांना तुम्ही एक ऐकून जाय पडलं त्यांना आयज एक हें जालें आर्ट जालें कला जालें रील करपाक एकूच सेंटेंस काडपाक आनी रील करपाक लोकांक घुसपोवपाक केन्ना जाता आसतना सगळें तेगे म्हणलें तें पयलीं म्हणलां आनी उपरांत म्हणलां तें सेंटेंस म्हणपाचो आनी मागीर तुका कॉन्टेक्स्ट करतलो कितें म्हणटा. कॅप्टन विर्याचो एक वेरी रिस्पेक्टेड नेवल ऑफिसर. कॅप्टन विर्याचो सर्वीस केला देशा पासून. कॅप्टन विर्याचो कारगील वॉरा डेकोरेटेड वॉरियर असले मनशाक आनी कितें म्हणू जाता. केन्ना देशद्रोही जातले असले मनीस. दीज आर पीपल हू लिव्ड एंड वर रेडी टू डाय फॉर आवर नेशन. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज आय वॉन्ट टू से दॅट दीस इज अ साईन दॅट द बी जे पी इज फ्रस्ट्रेटेड अँड दे नो कॅप्टन विर्याचो इज ऑन हिज वे विनिंग द सीट अँड दॅट इज वाय दीस कायंड ऑफ एलिगेशन आर बीइंग मेड. आय हॅव ॲब्सोल्युटली नो फियर of the complaint which has been filed. I have absolutely no tension about it. Let the election commission send a notice. We will give a reply and I will ensure that we knock out that complaint and we will prove that what Captain Viriato has said is neither unconstitutional nor illegal nor anything contrary to the Model Code of Conduct. There is a second part in that issue, in that complaint. Tumhi pore gela. The second part ki thing, besides talking about the constitution, they mullan that he has spoken on dual citizenship and that they have got very shocked with the dual citizenship thing. And I think CM Munda that people are living in the Portuguese era or whatever, I don't know what are his exact words, but he has related that back to the Portuguese. I think somewhere down the line everybody, including the complainants, have forgotten that LM Singhvi commission appoint kello by the NDA government when Vajpayee was the Prime Minister. And L.M. Singhvi, after consultation with the Indian diaspora, mulla te baira hatte, tenche consultation korun, tene report dillo to give dual citizenship. Ani magi upran, government of India, NDA government, gave OCI, which was prior, Congress had given PIO, they came with OCI. So, you look at this and it was said at that time this is a step in the process of giving dual citizenship. Ata 3 mahine fati amcho minister of external affairs Jay Shankara ek statement kela that the issue of dual citizenship is still alive. So therefore if you forget what your leaders are talking on the national and international level, I think और तांकां बरो इनस्क्रिप्ट दिला तो कंप्लेन घालपाक बेश्टो हेडलायन्स करपाक एन्ड बेश्टो टू ट्राय टू सी वेदर दे कॅन सेक्युअर नेगेटीव पॉयंट्स एगेन्स्ट कॅप्टन. बट आय थिंक दॅट दीस इज कंप्लिटली मिस इंटरप्रिटेड, कंप्लीट मिसरिडींग ऑफ लॉ एन्ड टोटली अनटेनेबल.